Loosen the two Lara clamp screws above the steering set using a T25 spanner. Break the clamp away from the upper steering set. Take the new kits. Put the new clamp on the upper steering set back together. Put the clamp and the upper steering set back on the scooter. Bring the handles, the wheel, and the deck in line. Tighten screws and lower clamp together.